What's up, guys? We're back again with Emily is Away. We ended it last time on chapter 4. Now we're on chapter 5. So,
let's get right into it.
Which one am I gonna do? So many options. Well, I can do this one, or this one, or this one, or this one, or this one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Gonna do that one. Definitely. Yeah. Oh man, sounds... Oh, love High School Musical. They're the best.
Hey, Kona, after seeing you. I've been saying it on this one. Hey, Kona, FUKU.
That's better.
How are you, bub?
I'm good. How are you? I'm good.
It's gonna end right here. The moment I say I'm good. How are things going?
How are things going, bub? You're gonna end the conversation right here. I just already not. Things are going downhill fast.
Everything.
What's, what are you up to, Tana?
Bitch. This girl keeps on shitting in my mouth. She keeps on constantly shitting in my mouth. Big ol', she puts a doody in her hand right here. She just puts a doody right here and she goes, and then I get doody all over my face. Emerly, you gotta stop with this shit. That's freaking great for you. I don't even like you anymore, okay? How do you like that? Not great. Nothing goes great for me ever. Couldn't care less. Because I'm a bait ace. I'm a bait ace.
We have some good times. And college.
Yeah, can you? Okay.
That was very mean. That kind of hurt my feelings too.
No. And now my family's coming up and stuff.
Bubble back home, bub.
No. Can we talk about things?
You were so close. You were that close. I gotta end it. I'm not gonna bring up anything else. Goodbye, Emerly.
Goodbye, Emerly.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound, a dimension of sight, a dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into
the friend zone.
Way to have a bad ending right there. There's no bright side to this story. None. Zero bright sides. They're all not bright. They're all sad sides. This game should be called Depression. Because that's what it puts you in after you play it. Games are supposed to have good endings. But yours was shit. Well guys, that was Emily is Away. I honestly thought that I'd win her back and then we were gonna make beautiful, beautiful babies together. But nope. Not happening. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a wonderful day.